Good morning, everybody. My name is Aishwarya Lakshmi from Prep Pen. My story name is The Boy and Cashew Nut. Sunny was very fond of cashew nut. So his mother always gave him few nuts to eat. Mama, please give me some more nuts. The mother said, No, my dear, not now. Don't eat too much. Otherwise, you'll get stomachache. One day, Sunny was alone in the house. He took out a jar of cashew nuts and ate so many cashew nuts. Next day, I fell sick. Ah, Mama, my stomach is paining. He realized his mistake. Moral the story is, always obey your elders. Thank you. Have a nice day.